Boy, I'm having a rough morning with this rod and reel.
Yeah, but guess what? We're catching fish, so.
Look at that, it broke like 4 inches up, too.
Yep. Hashtag coolness.
Hashtag donkey dick.
Oh, dude, big smallmouth just busted.
I see it. Old Drew Barnaby sure paints a good port, and his girlfriend looks like a wart. Yeah. I don't give a fuck, man. Her face is so goddamn busted. And then she thinks she's tight because she doesn't wear makeup. Oh my god. You a donkey? Pig. That is going on the wall.
Huge.
Really pretty.
You're like, I'm not even throwing.
Thing about those sickle hooks, dude, is they are
sharp. It's a giant!
I'm gonna throw a swim bait, catch a big one. There's a better one. Okay.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah. Buck and a halfer.
Biggest one yet. You know how they'd be, they'll just, you know, try and stun it first.
Yeah.
There you go. Yes.
Better fish. My drag is fucking loose.
Keep that line tight. Yeah, better fish.
Yeah. See, I tied on that clown for you for a reason.
Yeah, buddy.
I love that bike.
God damn it, I know, right? Yeah, dude, that flashy clown. Forget about it.
My drag was so fucking. I can't believe what they did.
Oh, he was butting, dude. Two in the face.
That was fish.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick mine up. Might have to try that perp.
Hey! I think there's some fish sitting in this little 20 yard stretch here.
I saw it come up for the first time and it was that big, like,
roll. Oh, yeah, it was kind of low toned, like,
yeah.
Roll.
Yeah. And mine hit it so hard it knocked slack in the line, and then I had, like, sweeping hook set.
That fish jumped, like, fucking 3 foot out of the goddamn water.
Yeah.
On the board.
Yep. That's what I'm saying.
Pig too, isn't it?
Feels better. It's probably a catfish. Or a drum.
Or a decent ass smallie.
That is a good one. I should check Snapchat more often.
Stout little bastard.
Very stout. Sending me a Snapchat of him singing Hotline Bling. What a dick. Friends don't let friends sing Hotline Bling. Oh, I got to put that in. He dropped it. Thank you.
Dude, that was a better one.
I mean, I can only reel so fucking fast.
We on him. Don't make me throw it.
I like the crankbait though.
Yep. Largemouth are one thing, but smallies are another. I think I might throw a shaky head for a second and see it.
I was wondering if you were going to set the hook.
Well, it, dude, it just felt like a rock.
It only bounced like 6 times that I saw.
Well, you know, you get those rocks sometimes, though, like especially when they have zebra mussels on them that you can feel. But then it started moving. You want some of those powdered donuts yet?
No. Dude, he fucking nailed it.
Nailed it.
Oh shit, there's a better fish. Gotta be.
Staying down.
Yeah. Right under the boat again, huh?
Yeah.
Start jigging the head for the smallmouth. It's a thing.
Yeah, Dick's was the first place I ever got this disco candy color.
Yeah.
And it was last year I got it for my dad for Christmas after he had an epic fucking couple weeks at Melbourne. And then every time I went back, they stopped carrying coffee tubes and they stopped carrying the disco candy and they just got it back.
Why would they stop carrying coffee tubes?
I don't know.
Dick's.
They have so many other tubes, but the coffee tubes were the only thing I fished last year.
Dude, I love coffee tubes. That's all I used to throw.
Yeah. That was what gave me my confidence. Oop. Why am I such a fag?
I'm just getting lazy.
Yeah.
Troll jerking.
Yep. Ooh, that one's got spots on its belly.
Go. A little bit better?
I think so. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Dude, he choked it too. He can't even see the tube.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah, that's a nice one.
Ish. Standard. They're not long, but they're stocked. Bruh, I need the net.
Do you?
Yeah. I still have not seen this fish.
Get him up here. Let's get the new state record. Oh my god. Oh. Nice, dude. Mine's still bigger.
That might be the biggest one today.
You just got lucky. I lost mine. Damn, that's a fucking good looking fish, too.
I'm selfieing. Same story at Melbourne though, like there's no point in even getting up so fucking early because they don't really turn on until 10:30, 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
That's just fall
unless
fishing.
Trying to chase that fucking topwater bite. Which, if it occurs.
At fucking Melbourne, it's just been white bass. Just straight up taking over every spot. Did you see that last weekend? That white bass that dude caught that I posted a picture of? Dude, it was like this thick. Like the stomach was like that fucking thick. It was huge.
They don't like something that I'm doing. I don't know what it is.
What is that?
It's a nice one. I think they're all nice. They're all sweetheart. Get this demon out of me.
Chunky!
Look at that mark.
Swinging him like a pro.
Dude, you know who has the best fucking boat flip? It's fucking KVD. He's so fucking smooth.
Some of those guys are retards. But no, KVD is just straight
jig
up.
Jigfish, fuck, he smoked it.
Fuck, he smoked it.
What are the other ones? The one that you had on was 2 3/4, but the rest are all the 3.5. You just happened to grab the smaller one.
Dude, he hit it fucking 3 times, just sitting still, just fucking yanking on it.
That color's perfect. I'd have way more confidence in the color that you're throwing than PB&J. As long as the water's like this.
I just haven't caught a jig fish in like 6 months.
Me neither. Oh, well, I lied last Monday.
Yeah, there's teeth marks all over this fucking trailer. This rod is really just for pitching trees and shit. Oh well, it's working. Or something?
Nah. He's acting like a toad. Pretty fish. Look at how stocky he is.
See, that was a fish.
One more jump and he would have been gone.
on, Ned.
KDWP Clinton or Lawrence area newsletter or whatever, since blue cats are like now in Clinton and like becoming a thing, they're gonna impose like a 36 inch size limit. Craig just told me that.
Shiny, that's a good one.
Yeah, chunky. Hill coal. Wonder how Brian did in it, Lone Star.
I don't know. Oh, he said it had 11 large mouth and 2 crappies.
What? I bet he was fishing the net. Dude. So many good marks on the dam. Big marks. Where that guy's fishing looks like that could be a good spot too. I can see the shallow water buoy right where he's fishing, so it's gotta just be a shallow flat.
There's fucking fish bust. Oh, maybe that's the green cast.
Dude, we fucking tore them up. I'd say we could easily say we probably had 75 fish.
Yeah. 75 to 80. That's a fucking gorgeous fish.
That's a smallmouth.
Oh my god. You see how many times
yes. That fucking I was there? Watching out of the corner of my eye.
Off that fucking wall.
I know.
I'll shred you the fuck up.